back to what passes for normality here after the worst day's fighting in 2 weeks. UN or no UN, it made no difference. The city was taking a pounding. The Serbs opened up a heavy bombardment of the city at 5 o'clock this morning. It lasted for 40 minutes and fighting has continued since. The Serbs said they were only retaliating against attacks on their own positions, but the retaliation was massive. The attack started at dawn across the axis of the city's main street. First target, the television station. A dozen mortar bombs rained in on it, apparently from Serbian positions at Braca, just to the south and close enough to be accurate.
Ide, 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 ide